Thank you. Hello.
They say that the taste of vengeance is bittersweet, but I find it to my liking. In addition to my undying gratitude, I have spoken on your behalf with the rest of the townspeople. The merchants have agreed to show their gratitude by offering their wares and services at lower rates. Oh, Jaren wants to see you too. You'll find him in front of the palace.
Horadric scroll! What a fortunate turn of events! As the last living Horadrim, I alone have knowledge of its meaning. Now, to read the Horadric runes it bears. The Horadric mages, after binding Bale within Tal Rasha, magically sealed off his burial chamber from the mortal realm. Those same mages also crafted fearsome Horadric staves, and imbued them with the special power to open the chamber's hidden door. After nearly losing one to the thievery of a rogue sorcerer, they divided all the Horadric staves into two parts, wooden shaft, and metal headpiece, hiding them separately to safeguard them. The Horadrim foresaw our current plight and designed the hiding places to reveal themselves to worthy heroes like you. Collect both parts of a Horadric staff and unite them using a Horadric cube. Then you may enter Tal Rasha's burial chamber